Hi YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to make a boomerang, origami boomerang. First, put it on your house. Okay. You can use your fingernails to stretch it to make it sharper. Okay, we need to cut this tool in half. You need a scissors to cut, but I don't use scissors. I will use my own hands. If you want to do like that, you can follow me. But it is not available for beginners. Okay, now we got two until you get the lining on. Okay, now you don't need to tear. Next, you do the same thing. Make it harder. Okay, now we're done. Next, take one line of the tabs and put it on here, but not the line, make a little space like 1 inch and press it down. You may use your finger nails to bring it. And do the same for the other side. Somebody give me a minute. When I feel okay, done. I'm gonna use a fingernail to handle it too. Okay, next, put it like this as hard as you can. Okay. After you've done it, open it up. Take each end of the corner. Take it and place to each other and press it down. Give it a good crease. Okay. You should have this. Here's the line. Next, do it with the line here. Take one of each corner, fold it down like this. Take your fingers as hard as you can. Do the same for the last side. Okay, so you've done that. Turn to the other side, take that and fold it to the same, like the fingers. Okay. After you've done this, open here, take here and press it and close it. Okay, you should have this. Now, Okay, do the same for the other side. Open. Take this, tuck it in, and close it. Okay, press it hard. Okay, and it should have this. Okay, next step, open it up. And you see a diamond here. Put diamond here. Next, use your fingers to rub your diamond all around as hard as you can. Take this. Take hold here and press it down. Okay, after you've done that, turn to the lips. Put it to the other side. Okay, diamonds here. You need to take it and put the diamonds as hard. This is what you need to do. Turn it. After you've done all the parts, the next step is very tricky. Let's pray for the song, please. Okay, next. Wait, I'll give him one second. Okay. Next step, you should do this. Hold here. And this thing will work. Okay, next, you should take this and fold out. Okay, we're not done yet. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Take, put this inside here, I need this, put here. Take one. Take this one. Hold on. Open it. And this. Remember this. And press it down. Okay, we're almost done. Oops. Let's see. Okay. We are not done yet. There's holes here. So we need to interlock them. Okay, first. Open. Take one of the flags and put it on the line. Okay, that hole. Take this and float to the line. The same to the other one. Okay. Next, We should open the ears. Open the ears. And there will be a V over here. Okay. After you've done this, open this up. Open it. And you'll get this. Okay, next, there will be a pocket over there. So, take this. This. And tuck it in this pocket. Press it. Next. That'll be this one again. Tuck it into the pocket. And done. You have your own boomerang. Okay. This is a control. Is located here. The highlighter. Hold here. Put your middle finger behind. Like this. Shoot. Okay. You know,